pages.
Oh, she is.
Okay, so. Yes? Oh, and the last line?
Yeah, good job, Wynn.
Okay, I love that you had a plan. But when it's 4 foot three, my dear, you cannot jump above verticals like that. Okay, at this height, no worries, but when it's 4 foot three, you cannot run. Well, seriously though, you can't run into a double vertical. You just can't. They have to back up, and they jump flat when you run it in. Okay? Yeah, she was like, right? I like the inside turn. I still feel like you can get straighter to one in your first round. Okay? And I like the, I actually like the rest of it. What do you think?
Yeah, I thought it was good.
A little bit of a big jump in here. I think you could get your six done a little bit earlier because she almost ate up the six. But I thought all your distances and your nice turns were great in the jump off. Don't you think? In the next round, I think they're really great if you look where you're going. Don't you think? Because, so it's one, two, three. You're going to do the seven.
Good job, Stephanie.
I'd like to see the inside turn to four. Outside leg, six strides down the hill, get that done early.